This is the voice of an imperial past. The sound of horses and the stroke of men.